Can I take your order? What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Lee. You feel me? Coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. Now look, 7 p.m. Central Time, daily uploads, bro. You already know by now. You already know if you're not here on time, bro, I'm gonna have to give you what you don't want. Which is a two-piece, bro. A two-piece knuckle sandwich, bro, with a biscuit on the side with no drink. And some salty fries on the side, bro. Not only are you gonna be suffocating, but your mouth is gonna be extra salty from the fries, bro. And you're gonna get all wet. And don't think it's a good meal, because you ain't gonna be able to breathe, bro. You feel me? It sounds like a good meal, but it's not a good meal. So you better be here on time. But I appreciate the support nonetheless, man. Look, this video is called Teens Push Handicap Out of Chair. They instantly regret it. I hope so. Why would you even do that to begin with? Why would you push a man out of a wheelchair, bro? Matter of fact, I got a homie that be in a wheelchair, bro. I might make a TikTok with him. If you see this video and you see that I said I was going to make a TikTok with him, whenever I do make that TikTok, I want you to comment. I want you to comment and say, I knew this was coming. All right, because I did say I was going to make a TikTok with him. But he be in the club, man. Cool dude. The girls be twerking on him in his little wheelchair. All that, bro. I might have to show y'all, man. But look, that's crazy to do that to somebody with a wheelchair. I'm blabbering right now. What is blood talking about? I don't know. I got my Burger King headset. Let's get the video cooking.
Oh, I'm coming for you now, baby.
Man, you better not.
Wait,
you
wait, no, 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 no.
Bro, y'all are wrong for that, bro. This man get the football and turn into Derrick Henry, bro. He clearly can't tackle you. He clearly can't tackle you. Why did you do that to this young man? Why? Why, bro?
Give me that ball. Yeah, he's looking a little thirsty. Let's get him a little water.
Oh boy. Be so hydrated.
Stop. Bro, stand up for yourself. Ignore that. I did not mean to say that.
You guys mind if I play?
So let me get this straight. You want to play football with us, but you're crippled. Yeah. No one wants to play with someone in a stupid wheelchair.
No, I promise. It'll be fun. I know I'm different, but I can still keep up.
Okay, Wheels. Let's see what you got.
Now, why are they playing monkey in the middle?
Can I just have it?
Yo, maybe if you weren't crippled, you would have a chance, but... too bad.
That's crazy. Yeah, I
mean, he could always be a kicker, but his legs don't work.
Yeah, he could be a kicker.
Come on, I almost have it.
Oh. Bro, how is he gonna be a kicker?
Really?
Sorry.
No. I would've went home. I would've rolled home, bro.
Oh, I'm coming for you now, baby.
Whoa, what are you?
Wait. No.
Bro, why would you run him over, bro? Why would you do that, bro?
Boom! You just got clowned on!
You gonna let him do you like that? Or are you gonna stand up for yourself, you dumb handicap?
Why are you doing that?
Because I don't care about you people. You all are worthless half-humans. And society tells us that we should treat you better. If it were up to me, you'd all be 6 feet under.
What? Bro, how you got this much hate in your heart, bro? 6 feet under, bro. What does... you look, you're not handicapped, right? You probably barely know anybody else that's handicapped. Why are you so hurt, bro? That's what I be talking about, bro. Worry about yourself. People be out here like, oh my gosh, gay people. Blah, 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 blah. Bro, worry about yourself, bro. Worry about yourself. Oh, he's black. Oh, it's a white person. Oh, I don't like him. Bro. Worry about yourself, bro. You came into this world alone, and you're gonna die alone. Okay? Worry about yourself. Do all the good you can while you're here. Be the best version of yourself you can be. The best person you can be. Spread love. You feel me? Praise the Lord, you know. But, bro, worry about yourself, my guy. Come on. Like, why are y'all getting yourself worked up? I'm so worked up about it, bro. Like,
worthless. Just because I'm in a wheelchair doesn't mean I'm any different than you.
Oh, yeah? Then get up and do something about it. Oh, that's what I thought. Worthless half human.
See, nah. See, look, I hate to keep pausing it. I think this is my third pause. Bro, I told y'all before about this story, bro. The dude in the wheelchair that did a drive-by. Look it up. Look it up, babe. I'm telling you, bro. You might think it's sweet because he in a wheelchair until he roll up on you with the strap, bro. And then now you crippled as well. now you're both crippled. You feel me? So you might want to be careful who you're talking to, man. You never know. You never know what he'll do.
Kind of looking thirsty.
Pull a strap from right under the wheel, bro.
Give him a little water. Oh boy, be so hydrated.
Stop.
Bro, we should take a picture.
Oh yeah, I got it.
Nah, taking a picture with him is crazy.
Dude, perfect. Dude, we should post it on Instagram. And you should caption it, this is how he ended up in a wheelchair.
That's perfect. Let's go.
Later that day, don't tell me he came by with a strap.
Yeah, God, Mom, whatever. I won't text and drive. Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'm late to hang out with the boys, so...
Oh, he about to get put in the wheelchair.
Stop calling me.
Wait, I think he about to get into a car accident.
Like I need my seatbelt. I'm never gonna crash. I'm like the best at everything.
Hey, y'all go, bro.
And who cares what my mom says about texting and driving? God.
Man, make sure y'all put y'all seatbelts on, man. Please. Listen to Nurse Leak, man.
Yo, what's up? Dude, just chill. I'll be there in like 5 seconds. I'm around the block. Come on. All right, bye.
Bro, talking crazy like he actually got hands or something to back it up, bro. I will fade dude in a heartbeat. Not gonna lie, bro. I know he about to get into his car accident, but I will fade, bro. Like, why are you acting so tough, my guy? I ain't saying I can beat up everybody. You feel me? Because, you know, there's always somebody out there big. But I'm definitely giving you the hands with ease, bro. Don't be acting like that, bro. Come on now. Come on now, bro. Come on now.
All right, bye.
This is my last pause. I'm bagging up off the laptop. Bro, or you could have slammed on
mom's advice about texting and driving. So he ended up crashing into a pole and getting rushed into the hospital. The doctors barely managed to save his life, but it came at a cost.
Yo, bro, what's up?
Chris?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Well, I mean, like half me.
What happened to your leg?
Wait.
I got into a car accident and the doctor had to remove it so I could survive.
Dude, you look like a pirate. Now no one's gonna wanna be your friend.
What do you mean? Like, I'm still Chris. I'm still me.
Shut up.
Wow. No,
you're just another worthless, crippled person.
Oh, your man switched up on you.
You can barely walk. You look awful. Come on, man. Let's leave this legless person here by himself.
Hold on. He looks kinda hungry. Let's make sure he gets something to eat.
You know, on that thought, he does look a little thirsty as well. How's this, pal?
Wow.
Let's get out of here.
Wait, where's his other leg? Oh, he got it folded up in the pants. I was about to say, why it look like it's gone for real, bro?
Hey, is everything okay? Oh.
Twins!
I remember you. What happened?
Yeah, I got into a car accident a few weeks ago. And now I'm like this. My friends don't want to hang out with me anymore either. Actually, they're not even my friends anymore.
Ew.
Look. I'm starting to realize now what I did to you was, like, terribly wrong. And I'm sorry, and I hope you can forgive me.
It's okay. I forgive you. Thanks for apologizing. I know it's hard to admit when you're wrong.
Yeah, thank you. You can leave me now. I know you don't want to hang out with me because I'm like this.
Hey!
Yo, twins!
Just because you're a little different now doesn't make you worthless. I won't lie to you. Being differently abled is hard, but you can always make a difference by being kind. The way I see
nice.
It, I'm not handicapped, I'm handicapable.
Right.
And I won't let anything stop me from making the world a better place.
W-mans, W-mans.
You know, Your kindness really showed me that you could still make a difference in the world, even if you're handicapped. And, you know, your mood's really rubbing off on me. Like, I feel like I could make a difference.
There you go. That's the spirit. And know what the best part is?
What?
We can still have fun, but don't be fooled. Just because I'm in a wheelchair doesn't mean I can't beat you.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
I got my money on a wheelchair, dude. He experienced. This man just got disabled.
Just because someone is different.
Nah, I don't wanna hear it. Let me tell y'all a life lesson, man. Look. Alright. Simple life lesson, you know. Don't be like I said in the beginning, man. Don't be doing that to people, bro. Just cause they different from you, bro. Mind your business. It's either you gonna be kind or just mind your business, bro. Mind your business. Feel me? If you're in a situation with them, you feel me? Say something nice, don't say nothing at all. It's that easy, bro. Some things make me uncomfortable, you feel me? I'ma just move myself out the way. You feel me? You don't gotta deal with it, bro. You feel me? But kindness, man. Spread a little bit of kindness today, man. Look, that's the life lesson. I don't know what this guy talking about. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'm catching you in the next video. Bow.